voyage and very dangerous, and many people got sick. They all made it safely to the New World. When they landed on Plymouth Rock, it was very cold. Fortunately, there were some Indian men and Indian women who helped them to survive that first winter, which was very cold. In the springtime, the Indian men and the Indian women taught the pilgrim men and the pilgrim women how to hunt turkeys and plant corn. They were very appreciative.
Oh.
And so the pilgrim men, the pilgrim women, the pilgrim minister, the Indian men, and the Indian women all said together, "Look at all those turkeys! Just in time for Thanksgiving dinner.
Yum, yum, yum."
And they sang a song of thanks. And they had a wonderful Thanksgiving meal, a celebration that lasted for an entire week. They had a peace treaty that lasted for many, many years. And from that day on, every year, they got together to celebrate Thanksgiving. And so, the pilgrim men, the pilgrim women, the Indian men, and the Indian women had a wonderful Thanksgiving dinner with lots of corn and plenty of turkey. The end. Kids, freeze here for a minute so you can do those Kodak moments, maybe get a different angle so you can move around.